Hello and welcome to Sunday Special. The topic I am going to take up today is going to be very useful. You must have experienced this in your day-to-day lives, and the tips and tricks I am going to share with you are going to be very practical. You can apply them instantly and you can see the difference. All the information I am going to share in this video is based on my personal experience, and I can vouch for each and every step and knowledge and information I share with you. The topic I am going to take up today is how you can complete a difficult challenge, or how to work and complete a difficult project or assignment. So stay tuned, watch the complete video, and let's get started. You must have faced this a lot of times, that whenever you have to work on a difficult challenge, a project or an assignment, sometimes we are not able to start on it very well or on time, and also when we start, it takes a lot of time and the progress is very slow. Now, if that has happened to you, this is completely okay and natural. This happens with everybody and it is completely okay. Today I am going to share with you four basic tips that will help you to complete any challenging work, any challenging assignment or a project. The first tip is to plan and target to work on your difficult things first thing in the morning. Studies have revealed that our brain and body are fully charged and most active during the first few hours after waking up. So you have to utilize this extra charge to work on your difficult things. And if you're not able to do this in the morning, in the first few hours, there are very less chances that you will do that later in the day. So you have to take up this first thing in the morning based on your routine, your schedule. You can take out 1 hour, 2 hours, or whatever time you can, but start on it first thing in the morning. Tip number two is visualize yourself completing your challenge. And it is very natural that whenever we accomplish a difficult goal, a difficult challenge, the amount of happiness and satisfaction we feel is on a different level. So the tip is that before you start working, sit for 1 or 2 minutes with your eyes closed and visualize yourself achieving your goal, and try to feel every emotion, try to feel how your friends and family will react and feel after you have accomplished it. Also, it is recommended that you do this exercise while sitting. Do not lie down, it can take you back to sleep. So sit on a comfortable chair and in a comfortable position. Close your eyes for 1 or 2 minutes and visualize yourself achieving your goal. This is tip number two. Tip number three is promise yourself a reward. It is one of the best tricks to make your brains work towards a challenging goal. So why not utilize it for your own advantage? And whenever you achieve your daily targets, promise yourself a daily reward, and do not reward yourself if you miss on your daily targets. And this is tip number three. Tip number four is take the first step. Nothing will move unless you decide to work. No experience, no knowledge, no skill will be of any use until you sit down and start working. You must have heard the proverb, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. So take the single step, take the first step today and apply all these strategies, all these tips, and you will see the difference. A bonus tip from my side is, studies have revealed that whenever you start working on a challenging assignment, a challenging project, and you accomplish some part every day, our brains release some hormones like oxytocin, dopamine, endorphins, and they stimulate the brains further to achieve more, and this also increases your energy. You will find after some days that you are able to achieve more in less time. So this is something you will feel. I can vouch for it. All this I have personally experienced, and I hope all these tips will be very useful. You can apply them right away, and let me know in the comments, how did you feel after first days of work? Also, if you have any other topic that you want me to cover in Sunday Special series, you can let me know below in the comments. Do like and share this video, and I will meet you in the next episode of Sunday Special. Thank you for watching.